We're just about ready to kick off today's qualifying here in Melbourne. It's the Australian Grand Prix. Now then, Anthony Davidson, you're not getting any younger, but you have been involved in your fair share of qualifying sessions in an illustrious 30-year career. How do you deal with the pressure when you have that one chance to deliver a perfect lap?
It's not so much about dealing with the pressure, it's more about how you approach the risk and just how much of it are you willing to take. You're constantly balancing the car on the edge of grip from braking, cornering and traction. And over the course of a lap, it's easy to get that balance wrong. And that's why achieving the perfect lap is almost impossible. As you say, I've been doing this 30 years now and it never gets any easier.
Checks complete. We're ready.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Oh.
All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. This lap so far, well done.
When you're ready, let's go. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.